Cast in our mold. Now we need to separate it out of there.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it's really flexible.
I can't believe it worked.
Wow.
It was so hard. Cool.
Nice.
Looks like one whole side of it didn't quite come out, but it's not a big deal. Like, it doesn't really matter.
Oh, okay.
The main part of it that needed to be like rigid,
yeah,
turned out to be it's a short 70 rubber that you recommended, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I think you recommended something just slightly lighter.
Oh.
And yeah, that's not bad. It's got some issues, but it's close to being perfect. Perfect enough for me. I don't think I'll redo it.